Today in wine history, in 1794, under the French Revolutionary calendar, this was the 20th day of Vendemiaire. The month was the grape harvesting month, and the day was represented by the wine press. Under the Roman calendar, the festival of Metatronalia was celebrated. This festival celebrated the new wine.